not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
She thinks that I owe her an apology. Good thing she don't get paid for thinking.